in the city of Sydney. There was a boy called Michael who lived an ordinary life up until he went to the school Parramatta Mars. There was an English teacher whose actions contradicted his words.
We're going to be learning and analysing the quote, "The deadliest poison of our time is ignorance."
Three.